clearly is needling India in more ways than one. Nepal is just one front. There's tension in Ladakh too. China is pushing its expansive claims and asserting itself on Indian territory. Multiple reports now confirm that China is stepping up its activities near Ladakh. This is close to the line of actual control. Today, a new report claimed that China is stepping up patrols, deploying more boats in the Pangong Tso Lake area. Reports say the number of Chinese patrol boats have gone up by 3 times. They're also objecting to the construction of a road by India. This comes after Chinese choppers were spotted close to the disputed border, something that we also reported, and skirmish between troops in Sikkim. China is backing up its aggression on the border with rhetoric from Beijing. The Ministry of Foreign Affairs has issued a statement. This was yesterday. The statement was in Chinese and it blamed India for border violations. Let me quote from that statement. The Indian Army crossed the line across the western section of the Sino-Indian border and the Sikkim section to enter Chinese territory. China now says it has asked India to immediately withdraw the personnel, restore status quo, and restrict frontline troops. This is classic Chinese response. First, commit a border violation, and then blame it on India. India is not saying much at the moment. In an earlier statement, New Delhi had said that skirmishes on the border are common. India says it is committed to maintaining peace. The Chinese state media is taking a cue from Beijing. The Global Times in particular has been publishing aggressive commentary. Like this piece, which came out yesterday, it declared, and I'm quoting again, India could suffer from speculative attitude amid China-US conflict. This is basically about the growing tension between Washington and Beijing, but this write-up makes a mention of the Indian military. It says that the Indian forces, and I'm quoting again, Indian forces tend to take a tougher and even irrational attitude towards border relations. The Chinese state mouthpiece. The idea is to make it sound like both a reprimand and a threat. India has not taken the bait. There have been no new reports of skirmishes at the border, but the situation is still tense. China seems to be triggering new flashpoints at a time when it should be focused on fighting the pandemic. The United States made a comment today on the border tensions. Alice Wells, the American diplomat in charge of South Asia, issued the statement. She said, the flare-ups at the border show the threat China poses to India. It looks like China has been rattled by India's decision to hold its ground on the border and on the international stage by backing the probe. Reports say India has also upgraded its infrastructure. Troops are conducting frequent patrols, especially in areas where the Chinese had a frequent presence. This is still a developing story. We'll keep track for you.